We have next an impromptu on WFMT. It's supported in part by generous contributions from members of the WFMT Fine Arts Circle. And we have with us this afternoon a remarkable young pianist by the name of Sho Yano, who is remarkable in many ways beyond playing the piano. Among other things, he was reading by the age of 2, writing by the age of 3, playing classical music on the piano by the time he was 4 years old, and composing by the time he was 5. Currently, he is a medical student at the University of Chicago. And we're going to hear from him now performing music of Beethoven. We'll talk to him after that. Here is the first movement of the Tempest Sonata of Beethoven, the Sonata number 17 in D minor, opus 31, number 2. Sho Yano.
Thank you.
That was pianist Sho Yano performing the first movement of Beethoven's Piano Sonata No. 17 in D minor, Opus 31, No. 2, known as The Tempest.